and rejoice in his eternal glory, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns, one God, forever and ever. Amen. So, we don't have time for me to really do what I came to do today, which was to talk to you about trust and hope and understanding that we all think that this is not the end. Right? For those of us who believe,
yes,
life has passed but not ended. And when we trust, you know, there's a whole big benefit to that journey. The benefit, Cora. Do you know there's a benefit to that? It's that we get to be present with God forever.
Oh,
And everyone, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Grants Magazine, on YouTube. I'll be showing you more events, more video happening right now in New York City. Please subscribe to my channel, Grants Magazine, on YouTube. So you're going to be getting the full video of this event, of this funeral burial today. Please subscribe to my YouTube, Grants Magazine. Thank you. Now we're going for the church service before we go to the cemetery. I'm going to be covering the event live and make everything full. On my YouTube channel, you can go on my YouTube channel and this video is going to be uploaded in the YouTube channel. Please subscribe to Grants Magazine on YouTube. Right there you're going to view and you're going to see a lot of video and events we're going to be uploading for the week. Thank you guys.
repentance.
This is Matthew reporting live for you. So we are done with the funeral right now. Party is over. The funeral is over. So we're gonna move to the next event for the day.
You can come to any church. You can go to the other side and come to the other side.